Oh god. Don't tell me.
Well, he's not.
Charmcaster and Volcanus?
But I don't put around for anybody.
Oh, there he is!
No, not you!
That's who I was waiting for, freaking Zombozo.
Holy shit! How are you still around?
Good help is so hard to find.
Oh my god, Zombozo's returned. Bury the
remains. Is that Mark Hamill?
Oh my god, that creepy, creepy episode.
It sounds like Mark Hamill.
True. I can't believe this guy is back. You here. Literally no one could die in the original series at all. My own hands.
I need the best of my back, and that's you too.
Oh, what a hottie. Holy shit, she is so hot. Look at her. We don't attack them at home. We wait until they're not expecting us. Nice. Gotta love some
That's
magic.
Exactly, Charmcaster.
Oh. Now we're finally
speaking. We don't spend nearly enough time together, Aunt Sandra. I wouldn't have missed this for the world.
You have a warm spirit, Gwen. Here, let me have those.
I'll happily let you have it.
Hey, Charmcaster.
Oh, boy. Right? Nah, not really.
That's the OG style.
Stay behind me, Aunt Sandra. I'll keep you safe.
I'm the adult here.
Yeah.
Stay behind my superpower.
Yes! 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 Exactly.
Good.
That is exactly
Thank
what you should do, Gwen.
Let Gwen take care of Charmcaster.
She's just one girl! Can't you use those piles to do anything right?
No.
Like you're any better.
You gotta, when you want something done
also,
right, you gotta do it
you.
Yourself.
I got that quite you last time.
This literally was quoted last episode. Nice job.
Your old power draining trick won't work this time. I'm way better at magic than I used to be. Huh?
You really ought to watch where it's going, Gozi.
Oh.
Oh!
That's a GG.
Taking shots, though. A person can get hurt. Oh, God.
God, he's creepy! I don't remember him being this creepy because I don't remember him being this calm. Oh.
Come on. We got what we came for.
Oh, what? Come on.
Not yet.
Got a one-track mind, don't you? But that ain't what we're here for.
Zombozo, don't be stupid.
Wow. Boss. Wow.
Oh my god.
Charmcaster really humiliating. Gwen, like...
Why not kill Gwen? That makes so much sense. Idiot.
Yeah, I mean, to be fair, yeah, if you kill Gwen, that could cause a bad
thing. Now you've turned into a Shrek film. You were supposed
to... Yeah, it is your sibling, so we'll do it your way. Wow. But if it was my sibling, I'd fucking kill
him. Oh, not the mirrors again.
That's basically what Kevin said. The PG version.
Go on, Ben. You should remember how this went last time.
Oh, this is... We're about to get some psychological shit. There really isn't much psychological fuckery in Ben 10. Maybe not.
Because you get to fight a giant alien freak. Carnival rides. Now they
just make me sick. Damn.
Damn.
Oh, I love you.
Oh.
Oh, I love you.
Where's Ben's mom? Where's Gwen? Probably busy kicking one of your buddy's butts. It's kind of like what I'm going to do to you.
Oh, this is going to be fun.
Kevin versus Charmcaster.
Kevin versus Charmcaster.
This is
going to
be interesting to see.
I'm digging that.
And of course, Gwen gets on board.
That leaves Gwen with the main event.
Ladies and gentlemen and victims of all ages, welcome to the final act.
He kind of sounds a little like Jake, too. It'll be a killer. I'm pretty sure it's Mark Hamill, though. Thing. See, if it was Charmcaster, we all know what she would do.
Just kill her quick.
Nice. Gwen's having a bad day this episode. Big Chill just freezing infinite minions.
Whoa. Ultimate?
Ultimate Big Chill.
Looks like a fire alien, what the hell? That does not soothe Big Chill.
Fire so cold it burns.
If you want the lady back, I'll tell you where she is. Please don't hurt her. Once, just stop
talking. Oh, whoa, we... What? He shoots that's fire that's right freezing. That's actually pretty cool.
Scared.
Do your worst.
Damn, Gwen.
I need your permission. That's exactly what I had in mind.
What a creep.
See, this isn't just about beating your cousin.
Of course not.
It's about making him suffer.
Okay.
Aunt Sandra!
Gwen, is that you? Please help. I don't know how long I can keep my balance.
Just don't look down.
About 2 minutes.
Oh, what God. Whoa.
The rope will burn through.
Well, sucks to suck. Oh, is she going to go God mode?
Gwen's mad.
You have no idea.
Yeah, she's seriously mad.
Yeah.
You've seen what your cousin can do.
I'm not talking about
no.
I want you
oh, God.
To me.
Gwen.
Oh, shit.
Calm
oh,
down.
You want to come after Anodite Gwen. Anodite Gwen.
Whoa! What the hell?
I'm Jesus Christ.
Look at me.
You barely...
Jeez, her Anodite.
Holy shit.
The Tennyson family is off-limits.
Holy God.
If any of you ever attack...
Damn, Gwen was just...
Gwen! Calm down!
...into someone we love in the street. This is what
awaits. Dude, Gwen wasn't fucking around. She was just... Dude, Gwen was just... She had that in her back pocket. I didn't actually think Gwen would go there.